Yeah.
For the joy of the Lord is our strength.